Hello, we have a new black boy in our midst. The newest member of Healing Animal Scars has been coming here at Jen Teleski's property since, was it March or April? Anyway, and just last week she borrowed a trap from me and the cage and the transfer cage, and she's been trying to catch him since last Saturday night, the same night that I first started trying to trap the kittens over on Cranberry, which is just one street over from here. So we laugh, we say he might be the daddy of the kittens. And there was another black cat that used to hang around with him with a bushy tail that disappeared a while back. Maybe she is the mother of the kittens, because it's not very far from here to where they are. Anyway, this little guy is acting terrified. He did a fair bit of growling and lunged a little bit, but we got him transferred without too much incident. And it turns out my cage that I loaned Jen is too short. We can't get the door of the transfer cage to slide up and down. So we ended up using the fork divider on its side and took the door off the transfer cage and then put him in this big cage with the fork in place on his transfer cage until we got him in there, took the fork out, and then got him set up. So, and that's a lesson for me. Make sure when I lend people equipment that we've got the right size and everything needed for any possibility. So this little guy will be going to the vet on Wednesday for neuter, vaccines, testing for feline leukemia and FIV, and hopefully he will be negative and we'll be able to start working on socializing him, and Jen's going to foster him and we'll put him up for adoption.